So, I asked Liam, if his father was in mortal danger and in a Moldavian prison, wouldn't he want to know? And then he reminded me that his father is dead and also had an affair and a child with his son's girlfriend, so probably not, which really wasn't the point.
No, the point is that neither of our fathers died, so I don't know why you're upset.
I'm upset because Liam kept this kidnapping from me because he said it would have gone overboard and made everything worse, which means he doesn't trust me to be an adult or responsible.
Well, I'm glad no one told me because I would have been a wreck.
Yes, you would have folded like a cheap accordion under pressure. Luckily, I've been dealing with things like this since I was wearing monogrammed onesies.
Still, the guys saved them at the end of the day.
Why are you still defending him? Do they not have girl code in Australia? Luckily, I've got it all figured out. My lawyers have been working on a little prenup. You know, rules for our marriage, mostly for Liam. Like, to be true partners and to not keep secrets and to treat me as a responsible adult in all matters of importance.
Right, so it's a contract. That should go down well.
You know what, Kirby? I am starting to feel a little bit attacked right now, so I am going to ban any more Liam talk until after our retail therapy day.
Okay. Right. Hang on, I forgot my sunglasses. I'll meet you outside.
No! Don't! You're not getting away with this. I will kill you.
Oh, come on. It's the perfect way to start a bachelorette party. It gets your heart rate pumping.
Hi, Fallon.
What is my assistant doing here? Or am I still hallucinating from the polyester bag that was over my face?
I invited Allison as a babysitter.
I prefer chaperones.
Someone needs to make sure we don't, you know, shave our heads.
What is this? Is there anyone you didn't invite? I mean, are Liam's exes about to show up?
Okay, I ran into Crystal at the hotel, and she was eating there all by herself, and... I've never seen anyone choose so sadly.
But she lied to me just as much as Liam did.
Don't worry, I will stay out of your way. I just need to get away from my life and to let loose. Oh, wow. This is off to a great start.
It's my third marriage.